And that piece of the limb that they're holding onto literally snaps right off, and that's how they get their meal. Now, if this was a big animal, if they were to take down a water buffalo or a cow or something like that, they might not eat the whole thing, they might just take the legs, and the rest of that carcass will flow down the river. Maybe an easy meal for